all-important jobs report due out tomorrow morning. The ADP report out this morning showing a worse-than-expected loss of 473,000 jobs in June. Here to discuss the rising unemployment rate and what it means for the economy is Bruce Kaplan, Chief Economist at J.P. Morgan. We also have Mort Zuckerman, U.S. News and World Report's Editor-in-Chief. Thanks to both of you for joining us today. What do you expect for tomorrow?
What's the economic struggle living in this world today? I worry about what I'ma eat today. I thank God I'm alive today. With so much shit going on in the world today, it make me say, damn, why should a nigga even try? When the government is spreading false hope, telling lies about the future, talking about a change. Apply for a job, people looking at me strange, cause they know that they won't hire me just to go and fire me. I open up my eyes and see that it just inspired me to keep working harder, keep getting smarter. So in turn, provide for my mother and father. They say they want to make the world better and turn it to a better place. For 8 straight years, I watched a lot of us and make mistakes. I'm getting tired of this world that I'm living in. I'm only 19 and I'm thinking about giving in. I put my trust in God and pray to live long. I'm on the path of right, but they just did wrong. I'm asking help for forgiveness to take away my sins. I'm tired of losing this battle, want him to help me win. I know my life is a blessing, whatever move will make. So drop a lot of school and chance I'ma have to take. So please respect me, expressing to you just how it feel. But I'ma do what it takes.